If this game works now. Pretty cool though that it has FSR now though. Seems like they might have broken the phone. Because I can't do anything. Maximum cool. Max cool, baby. Let's fucking go. Let's go. Look how fucking cool I am. Oh, whoops. How do you distract enemies with a broken down car? So I keep hitting the wrong button. So I figure out what my controls are. Dang, everybody died. That's weird. Yeah. Damn, let's go. I remember how to do it. Why am I not getting audio of, like, these things? I don't get it. Shit. What? View all my shit. Yeah, biker shades. Let's fucking go. Damn. What is that? Ooh. Uh-oh, she died. Oh, was I not supposed to shoot people? Oh, it's a skull. Find a way to the sub levels. The hell can't I get to that? Why can I hear it now? What the fuck? I don't get it. That's what they're doing, hiding from us. The hell is it on? Only using 100%. Only using 100% of the CPU, no big deal. Thank you. she? Isn't that how she is? Damn. Mm-hmm.
have equipped.
Damn, we're smoking them out. What's the other one? Oh, they're way down there. Yo, Jersey, let's go. Oh shit, I don't want Jace or Steven Seagal's body. Why is Q set to also be a yeah. possible to identify it's pizza. Cheap, low quality. Oopsies. Oopsie doopsie. That girl, Dr. Fingers, gave us any good. Thank you. status used. Buy your used surgical instruments. Oh shit, there's a guy out there. Over here. The camera. Thank you. Hell yeah. Can't be. Dia de los Muertos and other things. I'll kill this guy. I have to go all the way around. Turn that off. Nobody needs that. Security systems are communism. Okay, one's here. Cool, turn, let's go. God damn it. Street lamps flickering. Fit in a current regulator. Still blue. That's an issue. I see you're on in the bathroom. Changing songs. No BS breaks, or else the actor will break here. Thank you. Yo, corporate blazer, bulletproof lining. Yeah, that gives me street cred. Let's go. Okay, are you supposed to fucking... Oh, yeah.
Evelyn, I need you to tell me who hired you. Seriously, V! You gotta do this now?
Damn. Dude, look at your sick-ass tat.
She okay to be moved? No brain hemorrhages, damage to the spine?
Doesn't seem to have any wounds. Guess we got no choice.
What's wrong with her?
Honestly, I don't know. Jerking around the cable probably didn't help.
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me?
Smoking's for posers, and it stinks too.
Say whatever the fuck you want, but just light up.
No.
Non-smokers are the fucking
worst. No peer pressure, just me, bitch.
We going in?
Let's give him a couple. You saw how she looked.
If it was up to me, I would have splashed some water on her face back at the studio and asked her straight up.
It's not up to you, though, is it? Let's go. She is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
How's she feeling?
Use your imagination. That place sucked every last drop of humanity from her. It's not enough. She already gave up everything she had. I just kept taking more and more. She's in some kind of trance, like she's folded into herself. No reaction to her surroundings whatsoever. I really, really didn't want to poke around in her head. I did it for you. I just want you to know that.
You're mad at her. Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any...
I know. It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
Damn, this looks a lot better. Holy shit.
How many BDs did you manage to rip?
Two. Only one of them's intact. Understandable.
The menus don't really work.
The rest...
For some reason.
Well, though, they're in the same shape as Evelyn right now.
Guessing you saw them already.
Yeah. Had to wrestle to make sense of the whole thing. But I don't want to say anything and taint your perspective. You should go in with fresh eyes.
Okay. Show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look good.
I have to ask you something. Am I even supposed to do anything? I feel like I'm not supposed to do anything.
You.
Hey, how you feeling? Need anything? Not here to nag. Just talk.
Have a seat.
That's a pretty cool setup you got.
All right, roll it. Data was in pretty rough shape. Not all that editable.
Huh.
Glad you managed to salvage him in the first place.
Needs a second to load.
Quality's lousy, but I did what I could.
What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the Virtue.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be parfait, Bori.
It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself, should I...
Biochip? Where you hear this? That is not of interest to you. You spin the Virtue, you come back here, we give you the Eddies. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand?
Can't see her face.
Under normal circumstances, that kind of encryption's easy to crack. But not this time. Whoever she is, she's got serious net running skills.
That, or someone's working it for her.
Yeah, Should I?
Oh, pause it, you fucker.
Yeah.
Might not be important.
Maybe, but all of them are from Pacifica. Narrows down our search, at least. I think I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys, but that's just a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The Spine Chain Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start. What now?
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica.
Church run by the Voodoo Boys.
Alright, think we got everything.
Exit the Green Dance.
What do you think? Woman who hired Evelyn. Any idea who we're up against?
Wait.
Your guess is as good as mine.
You're gonna unplug shit. You fucking.
Sorry, Lee. What's up with you? V, get it together. What's up with you?
Yeah. What's up with you? What's up with you? Huh?
Now we know what happened to Clouds. They're the ones who tried to flatline her. Launched a nuke at her chip.
So it was punishment? For getting played by her?
She knew more than they thought she knew.
No. Hey.
Couldn't let that go.
So that's who she was running from.
Dude.
Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me. If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into...
No.
Oh, I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a virtue. Pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
God damn, this game looks like really good.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On you two. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
Sure, why not? Ooh. Nothing can surprise me at this point.
Oui, allez. Vous avez une raison, moi, c'est tout intelligent pour ça, protéger bien. Moi, c'est pas enragé. En plus, c'est plus bon moyen de nous gagner pour nous réveiller sur nous. Faut que nous prenions chance là. Vous gagnez plus bon l'idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est critiquer ça me pense, à continuer à faire travail.
What language is she speaking?
Dunno. Haitian Creole? It is the Voodoo Boys.
Didn't I? Wait, let me see if I've got an auto-translator. Meantime, you try to tune into Alphonse's frequency. See what the other side's saying.
I'll have to go into this. Damn, that's a cool looking jacket though. Like a fluffy.
Oui, oui, allez. Vous avez raison, vous êtes tout intelligent pour ça, pour te y bien.
Try scanning the phone.
Vous n'êtes pas enragé. En plus, c'est plus bon moyen de nous gagner pour nous vivre sur nos bouts.
Got it. Give it a second.
I heard her mention Yorinobu.
Probably why Evelyn buried this recording tape. Cut another name. Something like Silverhand?
Silverhand, hell yeah!
Oui. Oui, allez.
Look at you last tweet. Oh god.
Ou pas c'est même celle à faire un problème?
On ne s'est pas enragé. En plus, c'est plus bon moyen de nous gagner pour nous vivre sur Yorinobu. Faut que nous prenions cela.
Je suis allé à la maison qui est venu à peine nous tirer sous halt.
Vous avez une bonne idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est bon critique, ça me pense.
À continuer à faire travail.
We have to know what they're saying. Could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto translate package. Should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now.
Je vais faire un peu de temps.
Vous pensez même que ça a fait un problème?
On n'est pas enragé. En plus, c'est plus bon moyen de nous gagner pour nous vivre sur nos bouts. Faut que nous prenions cela.
Je suis allé à la même chose avec vous. Qui est le plus bon de nous tirer sous halt?
Vous avez une plus bonne idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est bon critique, ça me pense. À continuer à faire le travail.
Okay, Judy, we're good.
All right, disconnecting.
I don't get it. What's this have to do with Johnny Silverhand? He died, like, forever ago.
Oh my god, he's right there.
V, you got any idea? V, get it together.
Fuck.
Biochip we stole? It's got Silverhand's engram burned onto it.
Engram?
Digitized psyche. Personality construct. Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff. In my head.
Of course.
You're fucking cuckoo, bitch.
Know who they are, who the woman is? Any idea how we find them?
Fuck, V. I've been dead the last half century. Sorry if I'm unable to hand you all the answers on a chrome fucking platter when you snap your fingers.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her is our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find...
Oh, shit.
Who's not?
I quit the game. What the fuck are you talking about? What the fuck? Let's see what this fucking tweet is. Is it why Nazis was trending a little bit ago? Yeet off. Find his. God. Did they already nuke it? I think they nuked it already. I mean, there's a bunch of tweets about him. I can see that. West for president. God damn it. There's a Twitter handle called Let's Fix the US. Okay. Every right wing show host, we're going to have Kanye West on television to set the record straight about why this genius is misunderstood. Kanye West, I love Hitler. I think they nuked his account. Because I searched it. I can't find him at all.
So much for free speech there, Elon. Right?
Alright. I'm going to sleep. Night.
Raised the muskrat.